The carpometacarpal joints are often abbreviated to the CMC joints. They are the connection between the wrist and the hand. Hello everyone and welcome to 2 Minutes of Anatomy. I am Dr. Donald Ozello of Championship Chiropractic in Las Vegas, Nevada. The carpometacarpal joints are often abbreviated to the CMC joints. They are the point where the wrist connects to the hand. The first CMC joint, which is located in the thumb, is also known as CMC1 or the trapezoid metacarpal joint. It is the articulation between the trapezium bone and the base of the first metacarpal bone. The base of the second metacarpal bone articulates with the trapezium, trapezoid, and capitate bones. The base of the third metacarpal bone articulates with the capitate bone. The base of the fourth metacarpal bone articulates with the capitate and hamate bones, while the fifth metacarpal base articulates with the hamate bone. The carpometacarpal joints are often abbreviated to the CMC joints. They are the connection between the wrist and the hand. The first CMC joint, which is also known as CMC1, and the trapezoid metacarpal joint, is an articulation between the trapezium and the base of the first metacarpal bone. The base of the second metacarpal bone articulates with the trapezium, trapezoid, and capitate bones. The base of the third metacarpal bone articulates with the capitate bone. The base of the fourth metacarpal articulates with the capitate and hamate bones. The fifth metacarpal base articulates with the hamate bone.